sure mommy thinks it's just another night to be on top.
From behind, Nia Jax assaulting Becky Lynch.
What is this about?
Nia Jax obviously ticked off over the fact that she didn't take out Rhea Saturday night. And now a leg drop to Becky Lynch. Nia and Becky have had issues for years.
Nia just lost to Rhea on Saturday.
Yeah, Nia telling Rhea this is far from over as she delivers yet another leg drop to the man. And I don't believe Nia Jax is done yet.
No. The man just won the Elimination Chamber.
Is looking for the Annihilator before officials come out to make sure that doesn't happen. General Manager Adam Pearce.
Seven humans have come out. Seven humans trying to stop this from happening.
Thank you.
Look at Pearce keeping things together first time.
I gotta hold the damn rope for you. Check with me to write that fine.
Congratulations, Adam Pearce.
Yeah, Adam Pearce warning Nia Jax here would be fined heavily if you continue this assault on Becky Lynch. The problem, though, Pat, for Nia Jax is that she's ticked off. Oh, my elbow through Vinci, through the table.
Oh, God.
The New Day looking to put Vinci away. This should be it. Cover by Woods. And Kaiser yanking the official off the count. No disqualifications and a straight fight. And Kofi with a kendo stick.
Cross check like a San Jose short.
An homage to Big E on the New Day, but Vinci sending Kofi crashing through a table. Bang off the face of Xavier Woods. Kaiser sends Woods headfirst into a chair. Roll up, grabs the jeans and the win. Samoan drop again, driving Morgan into the ring post, much like she did last week. Becky Lynch! Becky's here! The man's here! Payback for earlier tonight!
The man has come alive!
When Nia Jax was attacked Becky, Becky getting some payback!
Yeah! Yeah, Becky!
Becky Lynch ambushed earlier tonight by a ticked off Nia Jax! And Becky getting herself some now, driving Nia outside the ring.
Nia.
Becky is mad as hell.
Nia's made a lot of enemies over the last few weeks. And Becky said, you're not just gonna treat me like some punk.
Nia and Becky, Liv Morgan frustrated and upset as well.
Jey Uso, despite a hell of an effort last week, not the outcome that you wanted, how do you plan to get back into the championship picture?
Man, Jackie O, I'ma just keep on being me, keep on doing me,
right?
Keep on showing up to Monday Night Raw being main event Jey Uso. Last week, I was this close to having my first Intercontinental Championship. Feels like when I'm trying to get close to something, I fall up short. Try to complete the mission, I'm falling short. Trying to do something positive for myself, I'm falling short. Trying to pull myself up, I'm falling short. Whether it be my past enemies from Raw or my own family members.
I know you're going through a tough time right now. And I'm in a good place, I'm riding high, and I felt like we needed to have this chat. I can relate to what you're going through, and I want you to know, from the bottom of my heart, you deserve this.
Go!
Oh, here we go! Pro pad! Come from a family that every meal determined by tickets sold, and nobody sold more tickets than The Rock, but I am done. I am absolutely fed up with being nice. If it's a bloodline setup, like I said, come and get me.
I have a better idea. May I?
No. You may not.
Oh, that's rude. Huh.
Okay. Let me make this clear. If one more person takes a step towards me, I am dropping every single person standing in this ring.
I respect that. As I'm sure you will respect, that threat doesn't apply if I'm that one person to come close to you, right?
Wrong.
A defiant Cody Rhodes, steel chair in hand, unloading on Heyman's henchman. Crossroads.
No wonder those cops got suspended.
Because the bloodline isn't hunting me. I'm hunting the bloodline.
Cody Rhodes is on a different level. The bloodline is pushed and pushed Cody. And we've arrived at this moment. And Cody's not done yet. He's going to make an example of these guys. And I guarantee you, Roman and The Rock are looking on.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. Come on the rise. Unstoppable.